In verse 8 of Genesis chapter 22, we read, God will provide himself the lamb for a burnt offering. We've discussed in the last two videos the reason for God testing Abraham and the logic behind sacrifice. Today we're going to focus on the importance of this story in our own lives of faith. Why does this test and the promises that were rewarded for passing the test matter to us Christians living after Jesus' passion, death, and resurrection? Well, it all comes from verse 8. Abraham, fully trusting in the love and mercy of God the Father, says to Isaac, God will provide himself the lamb for a burnt offering. Friends, Jesus is the Lamb of God who has come to take away the sins of the world. See, when Abraham started telling others about the God who gave him and Sarah a son, and then spared that son's life by not making Abraham kill him, he prepared them to wait for a Messiah who would come and offer the perfect sacrifice to make everything right. This belief and trust in God lasted from the time of Abraham, which is around 2000 BC, through John the Baptist, around 30 AD, so about 2,030 years, where John the Baptist points to Jesus and says, Behold the Lamb of God. That's why even as we celebrate the holy sacrifice of the Mass today, the priest holds up the body, blood, soul, and divinity of Jesus in the Eucharist and says, Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to his supper. Jesus is the Lamb of God, and he has provided himself for the sacrificial offering. In our next series, we will go over the Exodus story, where God asks the Hebrews to offer a sacrifice for the Passover. And what animal do they sacrifice? A lamb. God tested Abraham to see if he would actually trust that God loves him and his family. God asked for sacrifices as a way to make up for the disobedience of our first parents. The ultimate sacrifice would have to be offered by God himself in the form of his son becoming human, taking on all our pain and suffering to ultimately die on the cross as a pure and holy sacrifice. That sacrifice did more than make up for the disobedience of our first parents. The sacrifice of Christ on the cross saved the world from death. And that is why these real events are still important. Knowing the history of our salvation and how God has been desiring us to be united with him after centuries is a great reminder of how much God loves us. Our God is an awesome God.